Let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again. Number 10. You Hurt My Feelings. Beth is a novelist that her long-standing marriage is suddenly upended when she overhears her husband Don giving his honest reaction to her latest book.
I love you.
Oh, okay, well, never mind.
Number 9. The Machine. The past comes back to haunt Bert Kreischer when he and his father are kidnapped by those Bert wronged 20 years ago while drunk on a college semester abroad in Russia. With help from his estranged father, Bert must retrace the steps of his younger self as a sociopathic crime family goes to war.
I'm just gonna shoot him in the leg.
Number 8. About My Father. When Sebastian tells his old-school Italian father Salvo that he is going to propose to his all-American girlfriend, Salvo insists on crashing a weekend with her wealthy parents. The gathering soon develops into a culture clash, allowing Salvi and Sebastian to discover the true meaning of family.
Sebastian, your suit!
It's Versace, do you like it?
No, you moron, it's not up!
Oh, honey, my mom can't unsee that!
I'll give a little bit!
Number 7. The Super Mario Brothers Movie. Mario travels through the Mushroom Kingdom with Princess Peach and a mushroom named Toad to find Mario's brother, Luigi, and to save the world from a ruthless fire-breathing Koopa named Bowser.
Wahoo!
Number 6. Fast X. Over many missions and against impossible odds, Dom Toretto and his family must confront the most lethal opponent they've ever faced. Fueled by revenge, a terrifying threat emerges from the shadows of the past to shatter Dom's world and destroy everything he loves. Number 5. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. Still reeling from the loss of Gamora, Peter Quill must rally his team to defend the universe and protect one of their own. If the mission is not completely successful, it could possibly lead to the end of the Guardians as we know them.
We'll all fly away together. Into the forever.
Number 4. The Boogeyman. High school student Sadie Harper and her younger sister, Sawyer, are still reeling from the death of their mother. They're not getting much support from their father, who is a therapist. When a desperate patient unexpectedly shows up at their house seeking help, he leaves behind a terrifying supernatural entity that preys on families and feeds on the suffering of its victims.
Dad, you have to listen to me!
Okay. I'm listening.
Sweetheart, let me handle
it.
Number 3. Transformers Rise of the Beasts. Optimus Prime and the Autobots take on their biggest challenge yet, when a new threat capable of destroying the entire planet emerges. They must team up with a powerful faction of Transformers known as the Maximals to save Earth.
You've never faced anything like this.
Number 2. The Little Mermaid. Ariel is the youngest of King Triton's daughters. She's a spirited young mermaid with a thirst for adventure. Longing to find out more about the world beyond the sea, Ariel visits the surface and falls for the dashing Prince Eric. Following her heart, she makes a deal with the evil sea witch, Ursula, to experience life on land.
Something about you seems different. I can't quite figure it out.
She got legs, you idiot!
Number 1. Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. After Miles reunited with Gwen Stacy, Spider-Man is catapulted across the multiverse to join forces with a team of spider people to face off a villain more powerful than anything they have ever encountered.
all stations. Stop Spider-Man.
You, what, me?
You, me?